Good morning, St. Mark family and friends. On behalf of Pastor P, we want to welcome you to our worship experience. We are so glad that you joined us today. We hope that as you worship with us on today, something is said or done that will impact and enrich your life. Next Sunday is Get in the Grow Sunday, and we will baptize those who are ready to proclaim to the world their faith in Christ. Now, we will have the 1:10 a.m. service only. We will be in person and online at the same time. It's not too late. If you or someone you know is ready to take that step, just reach out to Pastor James Trotter to get all the details. It's almost time for our educators to head back to the classrooms, and we want to start your year off with some appreciation. Hard work does not go unnoticed, and we as your church family are praying you have a wonderful year. St. Mark educators, we want to give you a small token of appreciation for your efforts with a gift from your St. Mark family. Be sure to text the keyword TEACH to 501-299-9009. We have gifts for the first 200 to respond by August the 3rd. We also now have limited quantities of the Color St. Mark shirts and the Ministry This Is My Serving shirts available in the media store. Stop by today before they are gone. And if you placed a pre-order, you can still pick that up in the Archie Ellis Banquet Hall through today. Now, let us lift up those who have lost loved ones. This week, please remember in prayer the following families: Tanya Willis, in the passing of her son; Tiffany Pumphrey, in the passing of her grandson; Rodney and Roxanne Pumphrey, in the passing of their great-grandson; Malachi Hill; Angela Luster, in the passing of her granddaughter; Jayla Thomas, in the passing of her niece; Isis Nicole Greer; Cedric and Mona Patterson Sr., in the passing of his mother; Kiara Hubbard; Cedric Patterson II; Andrew Patterson, in the passing of their grandmother; and Aubrey Thomas, in the passing of her great-grandmother; Hermine Patterson; Lynetta Johnson, in the passing of her cousin; Eric J. Edwards Sr.; Janice Hyde and Carl Hyde, in the passing of their brother, Charles Hyde; Charlie and Wanda McGee Jr., in the passing of his father, Charlie McGee Sr.; Kato Mamalu, in the passing of her father; Elise and Cameron Mamalu Briggs, in the passing of their grandfather, Clarence Mamalu Sr.; Reverend Robert Edwards, in the passing of his cousin, Mary Kennebrew. Our prayers are with you during these difficult times. If you or someone you know is having a difficult time dealing with the loss of a loved one, we encourage you to text SM Care to 501-299-9009. We are here to help you walk through this season with Journeying Through Grief or our Stevens ministers. You don't have to go through grief alone. Please reach out. St. Mark family and friends, remember, we are a community of believers doing life together. Come be a part of the growth happening here in learning, serving, and giving. Let's all continue to push. Every gift counts. Whatever amount you choose to give, your generosity benefits others and brings glory to God. For more information about all the great things going on at St. Mark, visit our website, smark.org. St. Mark Baptist Church, you grow here.